Here in New York, Ford unveiled a revised 2013 Taurus. Now, the most notable change on the outside is a new grille. The SHO will have black mesh, and the regular Taurus will feature active shutters that open and close for better fuel economy. The big news for the 2013 Taurus will be under the hood. The standard 3.5-liter V6 gets bumped up by 27 horses to 290 horsepower. Then there's going to be an optional EcoBoost engine, a 2-liter turbocharged four-cylinder that's going to produce 237 horsepower, as well as getting an estimated 30 miles per gallon on the highway. The SHO's turbocharged six-cylinder is going to stay the same, but there's going to be a new performance package that adds 20-inch wheels, recalibrated steering, as well as upgraded brakes and tires. Inside, the 2013 Taurus is going to get the same electronics controls, including My Ford Touch, as the revised Edge and new Explorer. This 2013 Taurus goes on sale early next year.